welcome to this demonstration class of chemistry. Today the activity is going to be very excited and interesting, as we are already doing this acid bases and salt chapter. So in acid bases and salt chapter related to this, as we know that in our daily lives there are so many things we are dealing with in our kitchen, in our daily life, that is related to acid and base. So many things are there, so many components are there where in which some acids are present, some base are present. It can be fruits, in fruits pose some acids are there. It can be your washing soda, soap, which is related to base at your home. So today I am going to take all these things that just to check which acid and is in reality there is acid or base there or not. So for that purpose, before that, you should have some things like I am going to take some. These are called test tube. This is test tube stain, okay? And some samples, as we have here washing soda as a base, vinegar that in daily life we are using, that is acid, curd, that is acid, okay? These are some of the organic acid and base which we are using at home in kitchen. Although we can we know that acid are those which is sour in taste and base are those which is bitter in taste. But it is not possible to taste each and every acid. Some of the acid can be hazardous for our health. Some of the acid can be very dangerous to our health. So we are not going to taste all type of acid and base. So there is some universal indicators. Like this is the universal indicator pH. Blue litmus. And we have some of the indicator that is red litmus. Okay, these are red litmus. Paper. These are red litmus, this is blue litmus. Before going to use these litmus paper, you should make it sure your hand should be dry. There should not be any wet, so that otherwise these paper are going to be spoiled. Okay. So then one of the universal indicator, that is pH. So as you know that second definition of pH, acid and base is, acid are those which have less than 7 pH value and bases are those which have more than 7 to 14. pH value, that is called base, and between 0 to 7 pH is called acid. So here are some values, 1 to 14. So you can see here these values are representing some color. So the moment we will put this strip in that solution, so this will change in these colors. And the solution, if solution is acid, so it will give above 7 color, and if solution is base, then it will give the color which is given below 7. So without wasting any time, let's start. So before going to start, let me take one by one three samples. So first I'm taking the sample of, washing soda. So the moment I'm making this sample, just think what is the washing soda basically? Is it acid or base? Need to make the solution, and we can make the solution by shaking it properly, and you can say this is the nature of washing soda. It is giving misal means jhag deta hai ye, okay? And one by one, when we are going to take this solution in one by one in test tube, suppose we are taking first in test tube A, because we have three samples, so we will take three samples, okay? This is two samples we will take, okay? Acid and base. This is sample 1 and 2. So first thing that we are going to check with red litmus. Two type of indicator we have, one is litmus, second is pH. So first we will check with the help of red litmus. So just to check whether the solution is acid or base, we need to see the color of red litmus should change into blue. So we are going to check it. So you can see at the moment this litmus has come in contact with base, it become blue color. So this shows that the solution which we are taking, that is the solution of washing soda, is base, because it changed red litmus into blue, okay? Whereas we will see what is happening to blue litmus will in basically blue litmus is not changing, it will remain always blue. So still we need to check it. So you can see blue color has not changed, it remain always blue. So that's my, it means that this is base, okay? Now we will check with the pH. So base in pH will give these color, once again I am telling you, below 7. So Dear students, let me check base color. You can see it become a little bit green and it is giving the purple color. Purple color. Okay, it means that purple color value is below between 12 and 40. So pH value of washing soda is between 12 and 40. So it is base. So this proved that the washing soda solution is basic in nature. Now we will take second. Second, we will take with the help of curd. We will make the solution of curd. Let's understand with the help of curd. So we have made the sample of curd. So first, again we will check with the. This time we will check with the red litmus. So red litmus. Yes, what is the nature of red litmus in acid? It is not going to be changed. Red is remaining red. Okay. So you can see the moment red come in contact with curd. Which acid is there in curd? Curd is made up of milk. Milk have lactose type of glucose. So which convert with the presence of after 2-3 days when you will keep milk without disturbing in a little bit warm condition. Then milk is converting into curd. And milk have lactose, which is glucose. And one bacteria is originating, that is lactobacillus, and it convert the lactose into lactic acid. So which acid is present in this, dear students? This is lactic acid, okay? And lactic acid is acid, so that's why red color doesn't change. But we will see what is happening to blue litmus. Obviously blue litmus is going to be changed into red when it will come in contact with acid. So you can see the magic. It is going to change. So blue change into red in case of acid. Once again, in base, red litmus is going to change into blue, and in acid, blue litmus is going to change in red. Okay, whereas in base, in acid, red is remaining red, and in base, blue is remaining blue. Okay, so now we will do with the help of pH paper, universal pH paper. So the moment pH paper is going to be dipped in curd, it is going to change in which color? Let me see. It is remaining unchanged, or it is, you can say, orange. This is giving orange color. The orange color value is 3, so pH value of curd is somewhere 3. So 3 is less than 7, it means that it is acid. So in this way, it proved that curd have some acid. Now we will use the third sample, that is vinegar. You are using this vinegar. Where we are using this vinegar? Yes, when you are having thukpa, so then you are using this vinegar. So let's do the demonstration with vinegar. So first I am taking red again. So now you will think what is happening to red litmus before going to, but magic is going to be there. Yes, it will not change, it will remain red to red, because this is also acid. And which acid is there in vinegar? It is acetic acid. Okay, it is also known as ethanoic acid. Now we will check it with blue litmus. So obviously blue litmus is going to be changed into red. So let's see the magic. So this is the magic. You can see blue litmus change into red. So this is also one of the example that shows that acetic acid contain some kind of acid. So let's see with pH. The pH is going to be changed into lightish orange or yellowish orange. You can, and yellowish orange is showing that its pH is, you can see the pH here, its pH is between 2 to 3. So it means that below 7, less than 7, so it means that this is also acid. Okay, so these are the some three samples I have.
So dear students, this was the activity related to acid and bases. Now I wish that you will do same activities from your home, but you were not having these universal indicator like pH or litmus paper. But you can make your indicators. Turmeric is one indicator. I told you the activity, that is, take one white cloth, then put little bit your dal or vegetable stuff in that, which is oil, or you can say turmeric. Then go to the your washroom and just clean it with the help of sodium. You can say the washing soda or washing powder. You will suddenly change the color. You will observe the change in color of that yellowish spot into green spot. Okay, that shows that the indicator is changing color, and which shows that that is indicator turmeric is converting yellow to green. So this is one. Second, you can make red cabbage. Red cabbage is at home. You can make this activity also with red cabbage. But I wish that you will do this activity just to learn by learning, learn by doing. Okay. So thank you. Thanks for watching this video. Hope so you enjoyed this video and you like this video. Okay. So thank you. Thanks a lot. Stay home. Stay safe. Take care of your family. Be the corona warrior. Don't be the corona carrier. Thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day. Thanks a lot.